I remember when Suzanne and I would come here every night. It was so peaceful. There were troubles in our relationship, sure, but I would give anything to spend just one more night with her. I remember what she told me. She said, "Jim, even in your darkest days, don't you give up. Not on life, not on your friends, not on anything." God, I wish I would have remembered sooner. I need to find Lenny.
Micah Bell wanted for $1 million. I'm glad that little bastard is getting what he deserved. Maybe I can talk to Sheriff Nix about this. This place feels so familiar. I wonder why Nix isn't at his front desk. Maybe he's in the back. Hey there, Sheriff. I'm sorry about the whole shootout at the Strawberry Prison, but I do have an offer.
Explain.
Okay. I'll go hunt down Micah for free if you police stop hunting me and Jim.
Good deal. And it's your lucky day. I happen to know where Micah is. Check the swamp in Lagras. Bring back his head.
Thank you, Sheriff. I will make him suffer. What? Where is he? Oh my God.
You are trapped, Hosea. Surrender now, and I'll kill you painless.
Go fuck yourself. You killed her, Micah. I will not make anything easy for you.
Come on now, she refused to give me the money. She did it to herself.
Someone doesn't give you money so you just kill them? I'm getting out of here, bitch. Well, shit.
Hey there, sir. Did you speak to a man named Lenny that came through here?
Oh yeah, I know Lenny.
Okay, let's have ourselves a chat. Tell me everything you know or I swear to God I'll blow your head off.
Okay. Last I know, he was talking to this Micah guy in the Lagos swamp. That's it, okay? Christ almighty.
What? Oh my God. Michael will kill Lenny. I have to get there. Oh my fucking God. Oh my God, my fucking God, what the fuck? Lenny, where the fuck are you? Are you okay?
Micah, just help me understand. Why do all of this?
Because, kid, I was ordered to, you idiot. Your dear friend Lenny, moron. He wanted me to kill you both.
I can't fucking believe it.
Well, it was him, piss brains. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck off of me. Micah, where the hell are you so I can kill you right now? Hey Jim, thanks for helping out. I've got some pretty troubling news. Lenny is a traitor, and he's been helping Micah all along. However, if we hurry, we can probably follow the tracks that the horses left in the mud, and catch up with Micah. Are you coming?
Yes, I will not make the same mistake again. One final effort is all that remains, and we can put Micah to justice.
Damn right. Let's get this show on the road.